I go to an optometrist and he has me arrested for being illegally blind? Is that even in the realm of possibility?
Oh, this isn't good.
What if I wake up in a hotel room with amnesia and I see a mini bar with tiny bottles in it and little bars of soap and little shampoo bottles, and I end up in the hospital after picking a fight because I think I'm a giant?